The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the All-Star Championship.
One-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
In the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from Japan, weighing in at 268 pounds, Joe Hall. Introducing the champion from the Middle Ages, weighing in at 608 pounds, he is the All-Star Champion, Red.
Stay right where you are, people.
Right on the money.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
What a scary drop.
Bomb planted. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Challenger's starting to falter. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Boom!
obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger, who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Not good for the back and body.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, nasty impact.
The challenger not in a great place.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
Shoulder tackle! Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, and he reverses it.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Pull your jets, Zach.
Boom, what impact!
Elbow finds its mark.
And he kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
Boom, right in the button.
Oh, he turns it around.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the right.
Huge toss! But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That might be enough to...
He's got the shoulders down.
This guy just refuses to quit.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
He's lining him up. Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
A step up. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Across the small of the back.
At the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it. The champ starting to falter a bit. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Well, it'd be unrealistic to expect him to not at least take some offense here. The good news for him is that he still appears to be in a better place than his opponent.
Working on the leg.
Ooh! Ooh!
He's not going to like this. He might have it.
Ooh, what impact.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Two, and the champ kicks out.
Not yet. They can't walk after that attack to the back.
The champ is just being outclassed right now.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
He's nailed it.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Might be too late for him, but don't tell him.
Slammed with authority.
Can he finish the job?
You're gonna big time slam.
Vicious.
Nice.
Shut it down.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Hurricane Rana! Hurricane Rana! What a strike!
Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. No, there's the reversal.
Now.
Six.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
Eight.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
There may be no stopping him.
Looking for the win.
I think we know what this is.
Is he done? And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Three.
The champion is victorious.
Here is your winner and still All-Star Champion, Red.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys. Hey,